Welcome back to Marvel's Avengers. Alright, well, we're going to start the Spider-Man mission chain, which at the very least will give me Spider-Man to walk around with. I'm tracking 4 or 5, really? Yeah. I'm tracking, I don't see anything else. Whatever, anyway. We're going too much time defense, so. I want an operation, I want a mission. I want Spider-Man. I gotta find the mission. That's the fun part, right? Mission Seaboard. Spirit of the West. It's being tracked. Command deck window in the helicarrier.
Command deck. Room 3, what's your status?
Standing in the window. Oh. Right there. Mrs. Webb.
Hey there, New York. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here. Wanted to give a bit of a life update since I'm sure you're wondering where I've been the past couple of weeks. Come on, guys. I'm talking to my fans right now. Sorry about that. But yeah, I've been a little busy, and I've sorta not really kinda been working with the Avengers. It's like a side hustle. It's hard taking down a multinational corporation. Especially when your team has been deemed outlaws in the public eye. But we still find time to enjoy ourselves outside of work. I've actually been able to do a lot more recreational stuff since I joined them. Here's a secret from yours truly. The Avengers? Surprisingly normal outside of bad guy butt-kicking. They're like this big family of heroes, all working together and helping out, but still finding the time to have fun. Not that I've been goofing off. It's still serious work fighting alongside the Avengers. But you know how it is. Saving the city all the time, all by yourself. It gets kind of lonely. I've met so many cool people now. I've been to so many wonderful places. And you know I'd never leave New York. You guys are always my number one. But the Avengers are like no other friends I've ever had. It's been kind of great. Sorry, I'm totally getting ahead of myself. Let me back up a little bit. Start from the beginning. This is safe, right? Yeah, totally safe. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I did not think this one through.
Hill should be in contact soon to fill us in.
Hey guys, we have a visitor.
Hey. You know, you guys should really consider getting a doorbell. Or a front door. Can I come in now?
Okay, Spider-Man. Let's talk.
You two know each other.
Spider-Man's been fighting baddies in New York for, like, ever.
Sorry. I spent the last 5 years frozen. And in space.
I was living in a trailer.
With internet.
Well, I'd say I'm insulted, but 50% recognition ain't bad.
AIM had a pretty extensive file on him. No ID, though. You cover your tracks well.
Wow. Coming from you, you can't see it behind the mask, but I'm totally blushing right now.
Still doesn't explain why you were hanging off our helicarrier mid-flight.
Yeah, I need Tiny Dancer. She helped my friend slip some AIM intel to the Resistance a while ago. I was hoping...
I'm listening.
Right. So, I think AIM's working on something big. Like... chemical weapons big. I'm having trouble getting specifics because every file I've pulled off their servers is super redacted. The number of black bars on these things puts some modern art to shame.
And
I'm trying to track down their supplier, but... I need Tiny Dancer to break AIM's encryption so I can get into one of their facilities. I can handle the rest myself.
Let us take a look first. If you're right about what AIM's got planned, we'll help you get into that facility. Hang out until we're ready to go. Tony? Nat?
It's really not a big deal. It's just to get in... You're still walking. Okay. Don't worry. I'm an expert in hanging out. Get it? Hanging? Well, I thought it was funny. You know you guys don't have to come with me, right?
We know. Still gotta help, though. It's what we do. And, you don't have to wear that mask around us if you don't want to.
It's not really about me. There are people back home that I need to protect. And the mask helps me do that.
Hey, I get it. No one back home knows I'm Miss Marvel either. Except my Abu, of course, but, mask or no mask? We all need people who have our backs and really get us. Even the weird parts. Especially the weird parts. In any case, you should check out the place. Thor and the Hulk are competing in the Harm Room, but I'm sure you could kick them out.
The Harm Room? Is that name literal or ironic?
You'll see. Welcome to the Chimera, Spider-Man.
Thanks. Let's hope this was the right call, Pete.
Okay. Why not? Let's go harm Spider-Man. After I see what kind of...
Hey, Liz. You there? Okay, you're either underground without service, or you hate me. Hoping for the former. Can you call me? Can we meet up?
No.
Okay. Fair. Let me at least apologize.
I don't know what AIM told you in your exit interview, but I told them you had nothing to do with it. They didn't believe me. Liz, I am so sorry. I know how much that internship meant to you.
No, you don't. Otherwise, you wouldn't have skimmed information from AIM's servers. What were you thinking?
Liz, I wasn't just goofing off. This time. I don't want to get you into any more trouble. But I was poking around for a good reason. I swear, I don't think AIM is being honest. About a lot of things. I'm not sure if it's safe to put in a text. Meet me for coffee?
Just leave me alone, Peter. Please.
Alright, let's see. Nameplates. Those are probably my nameplates. Alright, well, let's go with that one. And then. What's anime? That's cute. Outfits. Maybe something that says I'm Spider-Man, but I'm a cool Spider-Man. Oh, yeah. Definitely got the one that I like using the game. Other game, all right. Let's do that. And then let's see, what's this? I hurt you. No. Hulk and me. Thank you, sec. Double toss. Spider-Man.
Good day, adventurer. Come, here is my wares.
Two things should work. What's in here, both of you? Okay. quit hard training as Spider-Man. How? Dude, come on, talk to me. Okay, well, I'll be right back. Just figure this out. Right, okay. You can only talk to him and do the Harm Moon directly once. After that, you get selected to the war table, apparently. Real nice of her to tell you that. Oh, well, I got some exercise, right?
I have goods for you, though, if you're able.
I'm not, thanks. Web zip. Jump from zip. I swung. For a little bit. Mm-hmm. A perfect dodge. Before any attack lands. Something I'll be using a lot of. Thank you.
was splendid. Should we start?
Thank you.
when I slept. Can I do it then? Spider-Man. This is New York. This is New York. I want to play this mission. Zone. So who do I want with me? Well, the ones I've been using before would be useful. Okay, so let's Thor. I start the Okay, well apparently I've got to just go pick two random war zones. Level 25, what the heck? Let's go to the Eastern Seaboard then. Sean McAfee launched me into the... That's four characters.
Avengers, several resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to... Defect. Help them.
Okay, I don't know what signature and power attacks are.
Trouble up ahead! I almost feel bad for these guys. Almost.
Scientists defeat AIM's forces. Nice work. We lost a scientist.
Get this over with!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
So I was gonna run doing war things.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
Sure they will.
While on recon in Manhattan, several SHIELD agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the SHIELD agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Everything after while dodging, while evading, after sprinting. I'm not gonna do any of that. A terrific evade. I don't like this. Okay, fine, whatever.
AIM people you keep talking about.
This is not going to end well for you.
Signature attack. I can do that too while I'm here. I figured that out. So pressing and holding the button. I knew the triangle was power. Apparently square is signature.
The elite team must be defeated. Another enemy defeated.
Yeah. Observatory object.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
You know you can still run. No? Fine by me. Does this mean we're not friends anymore?
So I can get you inside the lab.
There are four of them around, and I gotta find all of them. So I want the treasure chest out of that room. I gotta ping four different rooms.
No.
Quickly.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them.
We can take them. No problem. That's gonna hurt the warning.
AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. That helps, thank you. From their systems. That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. Security network.
Scene portion of our program.
A number of kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them.
I think we can take these guys.
All I do is win, win, win. Thank you. need any.
Cool. I needed to test out my new webs anyway.
So they may evacuate. I've sent Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the shield agents. Well done.
Very nice, 5 stars on all fronts. Alright. Power 7, almost level 7. Pretty good. Stuck here. Alright. I think this will be good for now. So until then, until next time. Thanks. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.